I woke up, it was 7. Waited till 11 just to figure out
6:04. That's right.
Good morning.
It's the first day of this routine, actually. So, day in life was a little different. Woke up at 6, went to work out. And here it goes. I'm just a kid, and life is a nightmare. I'm just a kid, I know that it's not fair. Nobody cares, cause I'm alone, and the world is having more. It's vlog day. Currently on my way downstairs in a couple minutes, probably, because that's just how it is. I woke up to my first alarm this morning. But yeah, I'm on my way downstairs to do a workout, and then we go head up mass and journaling to see Sabrina. We switched around our whole routine, so it's 6:12 in the morning, whereas I would usually wake up at 5:10. But I woke up at 6 today, or I'd wake up at 5:23. Here it goes.
I'm just a kid. Just got out of my workout. There were two people there. And I'm gonna have some issues with journal and going mask. I need to have more. Debating whether or not to wash my face before. It's raining, it's cold, and I'm gonna sit such. On ox today, was Father my brother. Walking out of the night. This is the part of my day where I walk to mass, to the basilica to meet Sabrina. It's dark, it's cold, it's raining.
No, it doesn't work like that. You have to push it down, then put it up. Round two. That got me so wet.
Okay, 7:40. Just got back to Farley. Not gonna lie, the whole way here, I was questioning, like, why did I choose to go to a cold place for school?
She's a
bad thing. Shit. Fine as hell. Bum, bum, bum. Ba-dum-ba-dum. A duck walked up to a lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "No, we just sell lemonade, but it's cold and it's fresh and it's all homemade." It's shower time, but you don't get to see that. Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle, till the very next day, bump, 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 ba-dum, when the duck walked up to the
lemonade. This is part of my day where I walk over to Sabrina's dorm. Then again, still raining, still cold, so I have an umbrella, hat, some gloves. Cream falling off the door, hanging off the hinges, my feet are still sore, my back's on the fringes, we tore the walls, we slept on couches, we...
Fun fact, Sabrina gets morning in the light, I get morning in the morning, get ready in the light, I get ready in the dark. Doing it. Tell me something.
Hey, what's up?
How bad did you miss me?
So much.
That was really confusing.
How was Colorado?
Oh, it was great. And it was better than Wichita.
Ow!
So, it's raining, and I'm on my way to DeBart, which is the largest academic building on campus. It houses, like, I think at least half of us at one time, half of all 8,600 undergrads. This is where I worked on Saturday. They're cleaning it up. Anyway, I'd run to my dorm. Usually I walk here with Gabby, but I'd go to my dorm and I just met the, why didn't meet? I saw our new dog, Duke, and Farley. And what was I gonna say about Duke? Oh, there's a little doggy gate and Trisha's door is open. It's really cute. Anyway, buen camino.
We're in Akron. We usually talk to Colin and Liam between this break, between GGL and Akron. And that we did. And then we just did a bunch of homework. No, not today. And then Ryan and Joe walked by too. And yeah, what else, Gab? We got a lot of work done. So Zoe just texted us and class is starting.
Joey, what did we just do?
We just had lunch.
How often do we have lunch together?
1 to 2 times a week.
Yep. Do you have anything to say to any Wichitans?
Any Wichitans?
Yeah.
Like me.
My family.
Cold days are coming, so bundle up, get into the mindset, and stay warm.
What's the weather like here in South Bend?
It's wet, rainy, little brisk, I don't know how I'm going to navigate this puddle.
Go Iris.
I'm paying good attention to freshman chemistry.
Tell us what just happened.
I changed because Gabby wanted me to not be wearing my nice school outfit anymore.
Because I didn't want anyone to see you like that.
Yep. And
oh, look at that dome.
She's cute.
Carly loves Steds.
Carly does love Steds. This is the part of the day where I check my mail. So I rest for very little reward because it usually takes me only one try to take out the key. See, first try.
High kick. Come on. Cold, cool, and at a bar. And I'm looking for some action. But like Mick Jagger said, I can't get no satisfaction. The girls are all around, but none of them want to get with me. My threads are fresh and I'm looking deaf. Yo, what's up with LOC?
This is the walk to South Dining Hall. This is Sabrina FaceTiming Emerson. How do you feel about South Dining Hall?
It was really good. Our conversation today was...
It was pretty money.
Fantastic.
Fajita bread. Off the chart.
Funky Cole Medina. Secret on how to get more chicks. Put a little Medina in your glass and the girls will come real quick.
We drive cars on sidewalks.
This is how you unlock doors.
My ID. Fun fact, the coffee today, they didn't have a scanner, so I had to handwrite my student ID to get us coffee.
This is me walking up 4 flights of stairs. Second. Usually, no matter how hard I work out in a day, this is where most of the panting comes in. Because I have asthma. But no bad days in the penthouse. We're climbing. You just climb until the stairs end. That's how it goes.
We're going to study in La Fun, which we haven't done this since literally like the first week of school.
First couple weeks.
And we have class at 8, so that's all.
We're walking to class.
We're walking to night class. We wrote a paper today, and each we wrote one in under 15 minutes, so. It's just been a good, prudent day.
Okay, they're
that's
bored.
All.
The D-bar bathroom. Classic scene, really.
Hey, baby, won't you look my way? I can be your new addiction.
It's the sweet cheers, life.
Where's your drink?
Sweet life.
Find out that everybody talks, everybody talks.
About 1900. It started with the whiskey.
Button bear.
Sorry, I would have left.
Love you.
Mom. We're supposed to go to the grocery store for you guys.
Love you.
Love you.
It's the end of the day. I'm gonna go get ready for bed. My roommate's currently asleep, so I'm gonna get ready for bed in the dark just as I got ready for bed in the dark in the morning.
I just wanted to say goodnight to my beautiful babes back in the best state in America. Love you guys.
Hey guys, it's a day later and our lives are just too awesome not to share.
We had to share because Bianca's here. She's part of the group.
What are we eating or drinking?
Whipped coffee.
Day, pumpkins.
Oat milk.
Big squash. Update, Bianca just intensely cleaned Gabby's dress because she got tomato soup on it. Bye. One last shot because we love Mark.
And it's cold.
Feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks.